I also got this today on the October 13th, 2012. It's the Windscale coat, is what they call it, but it's actually a trench coat. Anyways, open it up. It's pretty heavy in the back. I mean, the coat itself is heavy. Hold on. So here we have it. Long trench coat. Feels nice and nice, smooth, soft. Windscale tag, Bandai tag, information, medium size. This is 15,000 yen, but I bought this for 18,000. What the fuck? Well, whatever. Wait, was it 15,000 or 18? This is 18, I think. Anyways, this part, take off. Why is it so hard to take out? Hold on. Why is it so fucking hard to take out? Oh my God. Okay, there we go. Okay, took that off. There's three holes for it. You can take this off too, but why would you, you know? See, there's buttons too. Yeah, buttons and zipper. Let's see, oh, another one. Alright, hold on. Got that part taken off, and there's five holes for that in case you want to make it tighter. So anyways, zipper, pull down. Open it up, and you have this soft spot right here, just like on the inside of the vest. Let's see, pockets to put your Gaia memories in. Tail coat, so yeah. Pockets to put your Gaia memories in on this side as well. Small pocket right here. Yeah. Windscale, medium size. Take a look at the front again. There's a pocket right here, it's small. Very small. I don't know what you could put in there. Nice quality. What else? Front pockets. Then on the back, hold on. This is what we have on the back. Pretty standard. You can take it out too, this part, but why would you? Yeah. So anyways, this Windscale coat costs 18,000 yen, even though it says 15,000 on the tag. It comes in gray, and they also released it in black, even though Xiao Tuo never wore it in black. Xiao Tuo wore this in Movie Wars 2010. And he also wore it in a couple episodes. Let's see, the length is 108 centimeters. The bust size is 102 centimeters. The sleeve length is 65 centimeters. It is made out of 70% wool, 15% nylon, and 15% polyester. The lining is 100% polyester, and this was made in China. Yeah, as of today, there are 7 medium grays left and 22 medium blacks left. So get it before it's too late, because this might be the last chance you'll get them. Yeah.